With plans for Goliath National Bank's new downtown headquarters.
Who's going to design it?
Was my first question.
Who's going to design it?
We've already approached one firm about it, this Swedish architecture collective called Sven.
Sven? Sven?
Sven was this Swedish architecture collective revered for their bold, innovative designs. I hated those guys.
I hate those guys. Swedish Architecture Collective.
Lame. Pretentious.
We're not a company, we're a collective.
I know. We are Swedish. We are so cool with our baguettes and our Eiffel Tower.
Dude, Sweden's not France. You know that, right?
Oh, it's France.
I'm Sven Jorgensen. With me are Sven Pilsen and Sven Johansson. And we are Sven!
Sven!
You are Goliath's National Bank. You are cutting edge. You are new. You are fresh. Women want to be with you. Men wish to harm you. But the fool who dares challenge you shall be crushed. Your headquarters will tell the world of these facts. Oh, and one more thing. Don't look now! Which of you is Barney Stinson, head of the search committee?
Oh my God, that's me!
You, Barney Stinson, are men of power and virility. Your office shall be here, in the head of a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
I never knew it till now, but I've always dreamed of that.
On your large desk of Honduran rosewood shall be this button.
What does the button do?
Press it! Press it for glory!
Yes! This is the most awesome building in the universe. There is no way this building could be more awesome.
There's a strip club in the letter N.
This is great, Svens. You guys are so much cooler than Marshall. He doesn't even own a unitard. Who wants a brew?
I don't understand. Where is the conference call?
No, no. This is the conference call. Get it? In America, when we work late, we lie about a conference call, then we come up here and we drink a few beers. It's awesome.
This is a waste of time. Push-ups!